Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away.
Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
You know what to do next time?
Yes. The pressure was too low. All these new machines are touching.
Just don't do anything crazy. Sokolov's changed everything again, and we don't know what the hydraulics can do now.
We've got him here today doing a portrait. If there's a time to try something, it's now.
Hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back! Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. Okay, here we go. Let's go! Come on! Follow me, Corvo! Mm-hmm. you're so good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you. Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide. Okay, you win. We should go now. So Mother can see you too. Run with me! Later, will you give me more climbing lessons? Someday I'm going to climb up to the rooftop.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell. While you were gone, Mother seemed very sad.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars?
She'll see you at once.
Indeed, I believe so.
Mm-hmm. Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? My nanny says the big ocean's full of them. But I think she only says that to scare me.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens. And we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo! 2 days early. Full of surprises, as usual. Follow me, Captain. We should leave them alone.
Yes, of course.
Later, will you show me that Tivian chokehold like you promised? I won't tell Mother. Mother told me that your trip was important. She's been worried.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought? I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here! Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy! No!
Get away from her! Corvo!
Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one who'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guards! Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
How many people are coming to the execution tomorrow?
It's on account of Corvo. Killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the High and Mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
As bad as us betting on the dogfights.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Someone help me out!
Get around him, can't you?
You're going down. Take that!
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only. Solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Thank you.
Attention! The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice. Dignitaries only.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than in 2 men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for her murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
That's a slug.
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. A report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving.
me a drink?
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Did I tell you about the time I almost caught that guy who killed the Empress?
Shut up.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Seen anybody with signs of the sickness?
I don't need shit from you. Corvo's execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see
attention.
Not everyone
tomorrow's
did,
execution
I really
will
like
be
it.
Restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only. Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
outsider's eyes, I'm getting spooked. I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Be some down here by the look of it.
Hey, if we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you, you never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a whirlwind.
I hope it's me that finds him.
I hope it is too.
Thank you.
flooded district?
Yeah, but screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there. Let the rats eat them.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Don't try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Smells like a dead weeper in here. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out. I wonder how deep it is. I can't see the bottom.
I'll find you, hag fish.
What?
Help! He's here! Get around!
I'll find you! Dump you in the river!
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand.
Corvo, over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here. This is the Hound Pit's pub. Closed for business. Half the district marked off is dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can. I expect they're hard at work in there. Best join them. They'll help you get whoever really killed the Empress.
So it's starting at last, Admiral. We found our man. Even after 6 months in Coldridge Prison, he slipped out like it was nothing.
Yes. Not surprising. He was the personal bodyguard of the Empress. You've heard the stories.
Yes, I have. It still amazes me that someone could get to the Empress and young Lady Emily.
No one knows the real story, Trevor. We all have our suspicions. We'll know the truth in time.
He's strong and quick. But I hope he understands subtlety as well.
This isn't one of your fancy dress parties. The reality is that we need men killed. Have you ever killed a man?
Only with my wit. But it's a fair point, as always. He'll be here soon, and I'm looking forward to meeting him.
I'm sure the Admiral is anxious to meet you. It wasn't easy getting you here.
citizens, curfew extends from sundown to sunrise unless you are otherwise authorized. Violators will be subject to interrogation and detained when necessary. Remember, the boldest measures are the safest.
Did you do that?
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The Old Port District has been added to the evacuation list. The Weeper count for the Month of Seeds has increased. The Lord Regent has decreed that plague ordinances will remain in effect through the Month of Rain. Stay alert and stay loyal.
My furnishings have been installed at last with no small amount of complaining by that antiquated boatman. The others have no idea what it's like to suffer as I have. Speaking of which... Wallace! Please breathe two bottles of Dunwall Red, never mind which, and fetch a clean glass. Well, I'll begin again tomorrow.
seems we've moved to a new phase. Martin's improvisations have borne fruit. The former bodyguard has been freed and is en route to the staging location. Pendleton's voting block and my military connections. All we've lacked is the ability to project lethal force in a controlled manner against a previously inaccessible... to the point? We need a man who can kill the bastards for us. Corvo is more than capable of that, I have no doubt. Enbaum. Is this off? Switch. Switch, where the hell is it?
Do not attempt to house or care for a friend or family member who shows signs of blood on their face and chest area. Way to help them is to bring them to the city watch. They will be taken to the flooded district for treatment. Attention, Dunwall citizens. Be advised, the river crust infestation has spread downriver, as far as the river mouth and flooded district. Do not attempt to approach or destroy a river crust. Any items recovered from doing so are considered state property.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Lady Emily Caldwin was abducted 6 months ago during her mother's terrible murder. Anyone with information leading to the location or return of the daughter of our beloved late Empress is required to speak to the City Watch at once.
Thank you. Remember, the boldest measures are the safest.
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock, a true servant of the Empire, like you, until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group, but we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight, and in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry, you must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered, but before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Yes, Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need. Go talk to him, and then get some sleep. We can talk more when you've rested.
River traffic is forbidden from landing in the distillery district due to risk of...
Good to have you with us, Corvo. Nothing against the others, but there's no substitute for a man who's done his service for the crown. Have you talked to Piero yet? He made the weapons we left for you on your way out of Coleridge Prison. Go see him when you can. You don't know what it means to work with a man who stood at the Empress's right hand. We can't bring her back, but at least we have the man she trusted most. Piero still wants a word with you. He's not a diplomat, but he's a brilliant man.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear, all custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin. No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is running. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful. The oil's unstable. When it explodes, there is a terrible mess. Perfect. Now plug it in. Perfect. Thank you, Cole. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face. But this mask will mean terror to them. If you just hold... Hold still, fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Send the lens out of alignment. There. Better now? I could create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables, and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need. Tell me what I can make for you. You must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can. Very well. You know best. Let me know if you need anything more.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Be advised, the river crust infestation has spread downriver as far as the river mouth and flooded district. Do not attempt to approach or destroy a river crust. Any items recovered from doing so are considered state property.
My, you must be Corvo. I am Lydia, at your service. Your room is upstairs and ready. When they told me who it was, well, I thought you'd be older, like the Admiral. I'm sorry it's so dark. We can't risk being seen. It is a bit romantic, though, isn't it?
Is the man dangerous?
Yes, very much so, but no need to fear. He is here to work with our masters.
People say he killed the Empress.
Of course he didn't. People are foolish and believe whatever they're told.
Okay. If the Admiral trusts him, then so will I. The Admiral served in the Navy under the Empress, but something happened with the Lord Regent that drove the Admiral out, if I understand it right.
Please follow me to your quarters.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Lady Emily Caldwin was abducted 6 months ago during her mother's terrible murder. Anyone with information leading to the location or return of the daughter of our beloved late Empress is required to speak to the City Watch at once.
This is your room. It was chosen to give you privacy. I understand you'll need your rest.
Attention all citizens. Curfew extends from sundown to sunrise unless you are otherwise authorized. Violators will be subject to interrogation and detained when necessary. Remember, the boldest measures are the safest.
Hello, Corvo. Your life has taken a turn, has it not? The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter, Emily, is lost somewhere in the city, and you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world, great forces that we call magic. And now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power, my gift to you. Come find me. days that follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrines raised in my name. These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this, the heart of a living thing, molded by my hands. With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now, and find another rune.
This is the end of all things, and the beginning. All of time is meaningless here, neither seconds nor centuries.
How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
Attention Dunwall citizens. River traffic is forbidden from landing in the distillery district due to risk of infectious contact. Violators will be taken to the flooded district for treatment and rehabilitation.
Somewhere in the basements below, hound kills hound, and money changes hands. Such laughter, and they're singing old songs, linking arms. But that was from a happier time. Deals are made here, sometimes under the influence of wine, and sometimes the influence is the point of a knife.
he won't use it.
Why?
He can't sleep in regular beds anymore, or that's what he says. Says he was in the Navy too long. Can you believe it?
Oh.
That pile of wood out there? It's a hovel he built from an old rowboat. Where does Admiral Havelock find these people, I wonder?
Attempt to house or care for a friend or family member who shows signs of blood on their face and chest area. The only way to help them is to bring them to the city watch. They will be taken to the flooded district for treatment.
Well, let's get down to it. First off, I know that assassination... Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer...